It is a powerful gear to measure all your running dynamic metrics. I have been using it for more than 1 year, almost every day. This is the Garmin HRM Run strap, and in this video we will see its overall conditions after 1 year. Welcome back guys in another Curiamone video. Today I'm gonna show you the overall condition of the Garmin HRM Run strap after more than 1 year. This is one of my favorite gear because with only one device it's possible to monitor the heart rate and the running dynamic metrics as well. Let's split the video in four different sections: the overall condition of the strap, the battery life, and how I wear the strap properly and how I maintain it. So let's start. I'm using this strap almost every day since more than 1 year. Looking at the video unboxing in the channel, which you can find up here, it was the 16th of June 2020. When it was brand new, you can see here the strap was of course in perfect conditions. The first time I started to use it, I remember it was annoying a little bit, especially because it required different times before to find the right length for my chest. Now, after 1 year, you can see here the strap, especially in the front, is a bit less tight, but apart than that, nothing changed during running. And I have to say that now I got used to it and it doesn't annoy me at all. So I didn't notice any changes and it doesn't mend. I had from different running fellows complaints about the strap, which got in bad conditions, annoying during running. But this doesn't happen to me, and if you stay till the end of the video, I will show you how I maintain the strap. Really important in this case, because the sensor cannot be removed from the strap. So if you destroy the strap, you have to buy the full HRM Run strap, including the new sensor. Moving on to the battery life, you can check it directly from your Garmin watch, and as you can see here, the status is still okay and the connection to the watch is pretty fast as usual. So no changes in this regard as well. Garmin declares between 1 to 2 years for the battery life, so I believe that in the next months could be the case for me to replace it. In any case, I will not show you in this video the procedure how to replace the battery because there are several videos already available in YouTube and it is pretty easy. Now let's quickly talk about how I usually wear the strap. To wear the strap properly, important is that you pay attention that it is well tight and not too much, of course, and that the strap is well positioned without being twisted. Otherwise, I can tell you it will annoy you during all your run, and you will destroy the strap as well. It has to be not too tight in the chest, and you should wet the two sensors before to put it on. If you follow these simple steps, then you will be fine with it. It could require several runs to find the best length and fit for your chest, so I would say it is pretty normal, and you have just to try and find the best one for you. Coming now to the most interesting topic of the video, how I maintain the strap. Well, I usually wash the strap after every run, but always with only water. I use the soap just every 10 runs in average, when I feel it start to smell a little bit. When you use the soap, put it on gently and not too much. It is not needed, believe me. Really important to remark it is how to dry the strap out. Don't squeeze the strap, guys, because I believe this is exactly the reason why you could destroy the strap. And since you cannot remove the sensor from the strap, as I said, you then need a brand new strap, including the sensor. So this step is really important in the procedure. I suggest to dry it out not directly under the sun, of course, like here in the video, without using any clothespin, and after 1 hour it will be okay again. So guys, it is a really simple procedure, and if you follow it, your chest strap will last longer. This is it for today. If you want to see other videos, subscribe. If you like the video, leave a like and share with your friends. As usual, thanks for watching and for your support, and see you guys in the next video.